I'm particularly pleased that much in our compromise budget reflects the priorities that I laid out in my budget proposal last February, including funding for mental health, funding to combat substance abuse, funding for economic development, and funding for public safety.
She's controlled spending and she's balanced the budget.
And CNBC named New Hampshire the most business-friendly state in the country.
I'm Maggie Hassan, and I approve this message.